So by seeing nature, nature is full of wisdom and is giving us knowledge. Nature is like an open book. We know these things. And when you hear the Indian people, how they have so much knowledge and so much love, it is incredible. They are not angry with us, white people. It's incredible. They say, well, for some reason they came, for some reason they destroy everything. We cannot understand the will of the Lord. Maybe we were doing some wrongs. Things like this. Ah, one time it was very special. There was a young boy in Ecuador. He told us, I was speaking with this Indian, one leader of the Indians. I was telling him, why you tolerate so much? Why you are tolerating so much? No? 500 years have passed. And this Indian, he said, 500 years is not so much. Oh, how you can say this? And he said to this boy, he said, look carefully to my people. Tell me what they are doing. Always. What are they always doing? And he told us, I said to him, well, I see that they are always doing business. Yeah, but it is not this. Well, I see that they are always traveling from one place to another. Yes, but it is not this. At last he said, he discovered that all these Indians, they were always smiling. He went to this leader. I think that now I get it. They are always smiling. Yes. Well, why I am saying these things? To show that we are called for something superior and for something very natural and for something that it is not difficult. Really, it is not difficult. What we are asking for, it is not difficult. But because now we are so wrong, it seems difficult. If you say to a drunkard, don't drink, it's very difficult. When he was born, he was not a drunkard. So all these things, we are saying to the people, renounce. But actually, we are not renouncing. We are living as we must live. To renounce means don't have more things than you need. Now we have this costume. Esta costumbre, estamos acostumbrados.
We have this habit, we are accustomed.
We have this habit to have many things. And even to have more, because I may lose. I have this house, but now I must buy another house. Because also I have two sons. No one, but they will fight between themselves. One house for each one of them. Completely crazy things. So we must follow our heart. Rida Yena Abhi Anugnyatho. He said the Manu Samhita, the law book for humanity. And in this quote said by Sridhar Maharaj, Manu Samhita is saying, follow your heart. That what is approved by your heart, that you must accept. So when you arrive at home, it's supposed that your heart is happy. Now I am at home. Oh, now I am with my friends. Oh, now I am in this countryside. So nicely. Your heart has good, tiene buen gusto.
Good taste.
Your heart is not full. It's not full. Excuse me, your mind is full. And even our intelligence is full, foolish.